In this video, we're going to go through the process of setting up a pool of questions. So we're going to begin by going to Course Tools. We're going to scroll down to Tests, Surveys, and Pools. We are going to select Pools. And we're going to choose Build Pool. We're going to then give our pool a name. And we're going to click Submit. We can now begin adding questions to this pool.